So Hypixel just got pulled out of maintenance mode today, and today I'm going to be doing something that I've never done before, playing Hypixel Skywars. If you're new here and end up enjoying this video at any point in time, please consider leaving a like and subscribing, would really mean a lot. Let's get right into the video. So as you can see here, Hypixel still says that it's in maintenance mode, but if we try and log into the server, you'll see that we can actually get into the server now. The server right now is only limited to ranked players, so I'm really expecting Skywars to be like super duper sweaty, but it'll be pretty fun, so let's get into it. Oh, of course, we queue Garden Bed, first game. How fun. So yeah, there is really no twist to this video whatsoever. I thought it'd be funny if I followed up a video called Not Playing Hypixel Skywars with a video called Playing Hypixel Skywars. Speaking of those last two videos that I've made, I really wanted to just like take a moment to thank you guys so much for like the support on those videos. It's actually insane. Oh, we're on high. I'm just gonna be sweating as hard as I can because everyone's gonna be sweating as hard as they can. Okay. Whoa, hold on. I have never seen someone bridge like that and they fell off. Oh, that's so sad. The guy spent so long bridging to middle that he just fell off. If I'm being truly honest, I am actually so happy that Hypixel is back because I've been playing some like knockoff shady Skywars servers over the last few days, and oh my god, is it so nice to actually play the real thing again. I should have a video soon covering some like discount Skywars servers that I think would be pretty funny. I streamed them over on my Twitch a few days ago, so I highly recommend following that if you're not already followed. But yeah, no, these shady Skywars servers are so garbage. It's nice to finally play the real thing, even if it's only just like, even if it's still kind of barely functional at the moment, it's still 10 times better than what we've been playing. Just look at the tab list. Like, this is a sweaty game. You know this is a sweaty game. Oh, he poisoned me! Bro, you know the sweats are on when I'm getting poisoned. To be honest, I'm actually very impressed with how stable the server is right now. Granted, it's only a limited test open to like people with ranks, so like half of the player base isn't online right now. But still, for what it is, it's very, very impressive. Honestly, in general, just what they were able to do in that like time frame is very impressive to me. So, good job, Hypixel, you did something. Whee! Did you know that there are probably some people out there that waited 5 days for Hypixel to come back up just to play rank Skywars? I'm one of those people. I'm getting a little nostalgic here. It's been so long since I've like commentated over a little rank Skywars. Come on. Woo! All right, come here. Why would you go for me on like 2 hearts? What was the point of that? I wonder if Mega will fill. Oh no, it won't. It definitely won't. So I'm finally on summer break, which is really nice. Expect a decent amount of banger Iroh content this summer. Yeah, as I mentioned earlier, I highly recommend following my Twitch, twitch.tv/IrohTheCookieLord. I'm gonna be streaming quite a bit over there this summer, so you might not want to miss out on that. It's gonna be pretty fun. Oh, that's a person. No!